When you lay out a structural floor or roof with a composite metal deck in a model, you can adjust the deck profile shape in layers to better conform to as-built documentation requirements. In this video, we will adjust the composite deck of an awning. Remember, when you sketch a structural deck, you specify the span direction. Create a section view perpendicular to the span direction to view the details of the metal deck. Set the level of detail of the view to medium or fine to accurately view the deck geometry. In the section view, select the structural deck. In the properties palette, click Edit Type to open the Type Properties dialog. In this example, we'll create a deck type by duplicating an existing deck type and changing its profile. After creating the deck type, click the Edit button for the structure parameter to open the Edit Assembly dialog. The composite layers of the deck are listed from the top down between the core boundaries. Click Preview to show the profile view of the layers. If needed, click in the structure layer to make adjustments to the concrete material and thickness. Click in the structural deck layer and the structural deck properties are available. Select a new deck profile. If a standalone deck is required, specify it under deck usage. Otherwise, click OK twice to apply the new deck profile. Using custom deck profiles improves the composite deck representation and allows you to more accurately document the model.